Everybody gather round. I've got our orders. The target is on Gallia's northern coast. The enemy's entrenched along the shore flanking the industrial region up north.
Looking at the map, seems there's nothing there but big cliffs and open sand.
The path leading up there is narrow, meaning infantry will have to take the lead here. That said, they've lined the cliffside with gunnery to combat incoming foot soldiers.
Boss, I may be catty, but I ain't got 9 lives here.
Sorry, but I don't have any silver bullets for this one.
Ugh, this is just great.
Come on, let's stay positive about this. Tomorrow's the Feast of All Spirits.
Combat on the feast, huh? We sure got some kind of luck, don't we?
If we could... They may not need 9 lives.
Hey now! Do you guys even know the reason for this holiday?
The Feast of All Spirits is the day all the spirits in Gallia share their love.
Back in the day, people gave presents to everyone important to them, not just lovers.
Largo, Rosie, may I have a moment? Would you accept these gifts? These dolls are darks and good luck charms. I wanted to give them to you and Rosie.
Why to us?
We may have had our share of disagreements, but you've helped me more than I can say. I'd like to use the feast as an opportunity to grow a little closer to both of you.
I see. You know, seeing Fausen gave me a lot to think about. Thanks for the lucky charm. And for coming out here, Isara.
Largo, thank you so much.
I can't take it.
Rosie, you ain't a kid here. Quit being so damn stubborn already.
You shut it.
I understand. I'm sorry. I'll be on my way now.
Look, I know you've been wanting to apologize. Just out and say it already, damn it.
I can't just change overnight. I'm not that big a person.
It's just too open. We need some kind of plan.
Welkin!
Arnold!
Come see. Look real close at my hands.
That's... You found a mottled vagabond!
It's pretty rare, then?
I've tried to hunt one down more than once before, but I never had any luck.
Then you like it?
Absolutely. Thank you, Alicia.
Me and Hans caught it.
Mark!
You and Hans? Wait, is all that dirt?
I mean, tomorrow's the Feast of All Spirits. I wanted to get you something you'd like.
Wow. Thank you.
Welkin? They say if you give a present to the guy you like on the feast, things will go well for you. I hope things go well for the two of us. I mean...
Me too.
Isara, I don't think Rosie really meant to hurt you.
No, I know that, Mr. Zaka. But I do wonder if dreams of a future in which we're all equal will only bring pain.
People don't just change overnight. That said, nothing in this world doesn't change.
Yes, I know. Even if slowly, change will happen.
Exactly. So don't let it get you down. She's just worked up over tomorrow's operation.
Tomorrow's op? Oh, that's right! I need to speak with Welks about the plan.
Those two really are siblings. They get into something and they're in their own world.
Hey, boss. We, got a plan today?
I apologize for being late. Welks, it's done.
You finished in time.
Yes, these smoke rounds should help keep our foot soldiers safe from fire.
Smoke rounds?
A new type of tank cannon rounds. They don't do any damage, but they create a smoke screen.
And you just finished them now? So you didn't sleep at all last night, huh?
The Sevens are like my family. Alicia, Rosie, Largo, Mr. Zaka, Welks, little Hans, too. I don't want... None of you can die.
Isara, you...
Yeah, this battle just got a lot less scary. Thanks, Isara.
All right, let's get ready. Squad 7, move out!
Here is a brief on the task at hand.
There are two things to look out for along the way. One is the enemy machine gun emplacements all along the coast. The second issue is the concrete defensive bunkers that lie beyond the crest of that slope. They may well have backup stores of Ragnite fuel out back. If so, a well-placed gunshot should be able to set it off.
Now, let's begin the operation. I'm confident victory is within reach.
Clear out the Imperial shoreline defenses! Squad 7, move out! Here we are, the Marbury Shore. There really isn't any cover at all out here.
Welks, aim the smoke rounds at the ground or at objects, not at the enemy. That should spread the smoke screen around that area.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
My Shamrock can't fire smoke rounds, but I'll pick up the slack on offense.
That's right. This is our first op with you, Zaka. Good to have you.
Wouldn't miss it. Now let's go sock one to the Empire.
Dissipate a short while after they're fired, Welks. Plus, a blast from a mortar, grenade, or anti-tank lance will blow it away instantly.
Understood. Let's be careful. All right, we've cleared the beach.
We managed to avoid the threat of the enemy's machine guns, at least for now.
My turn, okay?
Open fire!
Pull it together! Enemy unit spotted! Now! Enemy unit spotted!
No problem, boss.
Take a good look at your surroundings.
Clear a path.
guys.
Enemy spotted. Right, here I go. I see one. It's over.
Keep your cool. Just relax and get it done.
Okay? Boss.
Squad leaders, report your status.
Over. Perfect.
Good work. Keep it up.
Right, here I go.
Everybody be careful.
No problem, boss. Bang, bang, baby!
Nice work. Keep taking them down.
Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Now! I'm here, Miss Alicia!
Man down, everybody.
Enemy unit spotted!
Right away!
Alicia.
This should do it!
Good. That makes...
Entering combat! Fire! Are you sure?
Sorry, honey.
Just try and stop me! Enemy spotted! Just try and stop me! Roger that!
No!
Don't give him a chance to react!
I think I see one!
I'll probably miss.
Leave it to me!
Focus on making smart choices, soldiers.
Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Just try and stop me! Go down!
Let's do this.
All right!
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Roger that!
Good work. Keep it up.
We're sending units out to both sides.
All squad.
Take this! Okay?
Target silenced. Head for the next one.
Operation complete. We took their base.
Isara.
Hi, Rosie. How can I help you?
Well, you have already.
You mean the doll I made?
I still owe you one from the feast, so anything you want, just name it.
You know what? I'd like to hear you sing, Rosie.
Huh? You want me to sing?
Yes. You told me before that you always enjoyed it.
It's a promise. Isara.
Down!
Don't you die on me, Isara! I still haven't even had the chance to say thank you yet.
Sure you did. Now we're... friends. Isara!
Isara! No!
Sorry. Your dream. I wanted... I so wanted... to make it real. Just for you, Wilkes. You wanted... wings... so we could... see the... the sky together.
We will. We'll go flying real soon, Ys. I promise.
Isara?
Isara!
Isara. The dreams you left, it's up to us to build them.
Hey, kid. I'd like to sing for you, if that's okay. I mean, after all, a promise is a promise, right?
You stood, always smiling, ever quiet, ever tender, and I... lost child, always frightened, I remember that you came and found me, blinded by unshed tears. The tears we cry are echoes that tell what tomorrow can hold, and I